My name is Stacy from the Chow Project, and today I'm going to tell you what to do with a container once you put a syringe into it. For a container that has an opening like this, you're going to use tape or some other item to seal it closed. And then you're going to mark it with either a biohazard sticker or with a pen and mark the container as biohazard. Then this container can go into the rubbish. Similarly, if your syringe went into something with a cap, like a bleach bottle, you would tape it closed and mark it as biohazard, and then it can go into the regular rubbish. If you have questions or comments, you can call the Chow Project at 853-3292.